today. Our topic is our campus. Firstly, we will discuss about teacher. The teacher provides education